Hello everyone, this is Heyrotman here. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest XI, Echoes of an Elusive Age, the Japanese version. Previously, the party finished off the first of Nelson's trials. Davilas chose the reward to marry Emma. Now that he's happily married, let's move on to the next trial. Back in the town of Trials. What's up, party? Hello, Greg. Hello, Senya. Hello, Kamu. Hey there, Veronica. Hey, Sylvia. Yoro. And hello, Martina. And in the previous battle, Ro reached level 57. Now then, let's head back inside and begin the second trial. Time to upgrade Davilas' crafting level. Level up. Then we'll examine the middle sapling. Another in-between place. And we'll get started. A replica of the Founder's Forest. Hello, party. And as for treasures, there are four. How can Rufus know what's here? A couple of warps. We'll check those out in a moment. For now, we'll descend to the ground below. Pardon me, horsies. Going down. Going down again. And we can farm for some new branch type. Palm branches. Another spot. Alexandrite. Now down this way. Another farming spot. Another log branch. And a chest here. A circlet. For Senya. And she can doff this. Now we'll have to head back up to those warps. Hello, Mushroom. Quite the assortment. Not nice. Enjoy some kaboom. Disgusting. Some medicine. Goodbye, enemies. Got a chest with a blue eye. Thank you. Now to go up again. By the way, strong metal hands appear here. Good for leveling. Now let's take the first warp. Some strong Nereuses, and a bear. Not to mention a flying dragon. Here we find some more Alexandrite. Pardon me, yogis. What's up, guys? Well, well. There's a metal hand. With instant death spells. That won't do at all. Goodbye, hand. And so long, Stump Chump. Dark Dryad. Look at all that EXP. Davilas reaches level 59. Gaining 9 skill points, for a total of 13. Kamu reaches level 59. Gaining 6 skill points, for a total of 11. Sylvia reaches level 58. Gaining 8 skill points, for a total of 12. Veronica reaches level 60, gaining 14 skill points. Greg reaches level 58, gaining 8 skill points, for a total of 23. Martina reaches level 58, gaining 5 skill points, for a total of 7. Senya reaches level 58, gaining 12 skill points, for a total of 23. Everyone but Ro gets a level. And here's an MP gain over this way. Might be cheaper to go this way, through swords. Pick this up. Some kind of boost. We'll reveal this one. Miracle Slash. And grab this one, Sword Guard. A new Renke with Sylvia. Eleven points for Kamu. Fourteen for Veronica. I actually don't want this. Not right now, so I'll go into staves. MP plus 2%, MP gain plus 2% when using a staff, a staff attack skill, a debuff skill for later, 23 points for Senya, attack power up by 20 with a spear, and she can reveal this one, a debuff skill. Twelve for Sylvia. Seven for Martina. Twenty-three for Greg. He can pick this up. Reveal this one. Increased zone chance. And we're in reach of Zauriku. Congrats, Davilas, level 59. Congrats, Kamu, level 59. Congrats, Sylvia, level 58. Congrats, Veronica, level 60. Congrats, Greg, level 58. Congrats, Martina, level 58. And congrats, Senya, level 58. Now to ascend this rope. Pardon me, Stumpy. Two arms. A couple more dark dryads. Sucking out MPA. I don't like that. So long, Dark Dryads. Now here's a stalk. Technicolor Dream Claws. Yggdrasil Leaf. More goodies. Now to go up this way. To find a chest. And this chest contains a recipe book. Interesting. Stuff for O, maybe. Now going down. through this cave. One chest. A chest here. A different type of these eggs. Up the slope and out. Now back through the warp. Then we'll take the southern one. Taking us here. In the stream to the north, we'll find another chest with 3 mini medals. A lovely find. We are up to 100. Before we head off to claim the prize, there's still a few treasures left to collect. Excuse me. Hey there, shrooms. Another palm branch. Hello, guys. Nerusen. Very chilling. Davilas is in the zone. So long, guys. And this chest contains another recipe book. A type of mask, phantom mask, and other items. That's all the treasures. Now through this portal. That takes us to this bridge. The portal over there leads out. But for the moment, we'll be heading back to the Metal Academy. We have another prize we can claim. Hello again, Headmaster. Nine medals for you. For a total of 100. And we get the Hero's Shield. Looks very familiar. And at 110, we get our final prize. The Hero's Shield. Plenty of resistances. There you go, Davilas. Senya can get this. Now then, back to the trial town. Hello there. Thank you. Now to continue. Back in the Founder's Forest replica. And there is another warp back here. Kind of tucked away. This also leads to the bridge. Hello there, dragon. Through the portal. Next time, we'll continue this trial. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.